Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that baby fine up the sun. Baby has the music, buddy, has a lot of fun, oh baby.
Now.
Receiving to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back.
activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
If you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
I got this.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
Okay, you all?
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you. Leave no enemies functioning.
Real heartbreaker. Don't mind me. Come to daddy.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan.
Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Who's this shit?
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance. After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 simple. They killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit.
You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
That's high
red. High red tier. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. It goes to this jack. There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
In the ROM drive. Another minute.
Work faster.
I'm through the rampart. Need more time.
Reverse the cold polarity. Almost there.
I'm recoding the CPU sockets.
Hurry.
I can't rush perfection, baby.
Objective complete.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch test complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit, Helo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Helo 7-3, impound.
Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Rip out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Rex, shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Tango Emo Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Ricky Tango Foxtrot. Offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3 on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mach 4s. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in the sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity.
Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mach 4s were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can move out of line. We'll be taken offline!
No!
You are dead. I imprinted you Mach 4s with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Briar Patch. Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Phones cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence. Capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away. Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Your what? Hello? Damn it.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gates. or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. Stuck it to him. Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
To be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. VDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
You're... Wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Garrison, like this one. Secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this. Here, kitty kitty.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. D20s or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
Scientific genius triumphs again! With your help, of course!
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop.
Thank you.
To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Kill, blah, blah, blah.
Hello, Sergeant?
So I collect shit to unlock shit, and then I get shit. Got it. Doc, the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his diet.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
You saved me and my team in Quebec when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective: reach dam and plant C4000 along structural bulks. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
For you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
Objective,
part where they blow up. He got ahead of himself. That's the stuff. Broken.
Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not.
Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there.
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chilling night in the cafeteria, and extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
I give that a 9.5. Come to daddy. Excuse me while I rip this out. It looks like the heart of the matter.
Need to kill thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on them?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Fetch.
Attention. A new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, as their usage is for emergencies only.
Yeah.
objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Mutagenic biotoxins on sublevel 3. Cleanup on sublevel 3.
Cyber God!
Kevin, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
Access the coolant lake! Release the cyber shocks!
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload!
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out... forever.
Okay, we are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
distortion. Oh, crap. They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. For a kiss, kiss, kill. The shunts, the squirrels. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets.
You did it! Sergeant, but it's not overloading! You need to punch the reactor!
Objective, punch the nuclear reactor.
Benji, no!
Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Objective received. Displaying, leave no enemies functioning.
Sure thing.
Deactivated.
The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? Slow. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left. Sloan offered us that. And a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
All right, Doc, but it's nap time for the nursery.
Objective: penetrate Hauser Labs.
Thank you.
Welcome to the silo of the future, where all your stronghold needs will come true.
I'm in, Doc. What a nursery. This place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototypes. The next brain cage prototype. Proceed to the next brain cage erector room.
Squishy.
Congratulations! Cyberman by showing this endangered species who's boss.
I'm a real heartbreaker. Squishy. Excuse me while I rip this out. Heartbroken?
Destroy the last brain cage prototype.
I'm a real heartbreaker.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All personnel, stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective. Open silo door. Objective complete. Jump down to the sub-level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Objective. Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches.
Believe that!
All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention. Wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
That's a migraine. Now this little piggy went to the morgue. Way to die on the job, dick shitter.
Dragons. It does not hurt them.
I'm truly exceptional. Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. Guess I'm coming out of my shell. Extraterrestrial? Thank you.
want their eggs scrambled?
Objective, reach the elevator and escape.
Alert, all egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
3, 2, 1, blow up, goddammit!
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert, inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seemed kind of familiar to you?
Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
No, Doc. Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. What I did, that's just a job.
Thank you.
He didn't see it coming.
Pretty.
New objective received. Displaying, eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Consider it done. Silence is gold. This takes me back.
I'm
gonna wait for you, Lana. I'm gonna take out some for you.
Objective.
Heartbroken. Come to daddy.
Thank you.
defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
You've done a good thing, saving my genius! Greetings.
That lab work won't get done by itself. But the rest won't.
Squishy.
Time to ride shotgun.
Objective received. Displaying eliminate all enemies.
Consider it done.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
situation still requires your attention.
Thank you.
Someone's screwing with me.
Before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
So loud! Ah, my ears! You saved me! Huzzah!
Doc, I'm near those coordinates.
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlyle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
Okay, Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station, a bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider here. Use it.
Objective: secure hang glider.
I picked his brain. Said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
Security outpost to open the facility's rear doors. The code is 653-9X.
Objective: penetrate rear entrance.
Your attention, please. The latest batch hand grenades are defective and will not arm themselves unless you say grenade out. I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed. Your attention. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, "Eat this."
Jesus.
Panax taking out Tom Brigade and he's down.
I headed him off.
Proceed to the laboratory entrance. Survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Oh, shit! Doc, I'm in.
Dr. Carlisle runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the Red Spear rockets. I saw the results of his experiments. It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex Cold guarantee.
Objective. Terminate Dr. Carlisle.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt, to your last day on Earth. Release the Man Kraken!
Unable to comply. Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
Please don't hurt me!
Do whatever you want.
Listen! I'll give you anything! Please!
Doors opening by themselves? I love 2007.
That lab work won't get done by itself. Well, maybe the nanobots will. The rest won't.
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them may provide for a distraction. Or backfire on you horribly. Either way, good luck.
Someone shoot him in the face!
Boom! Headshot.
Rex, I have partial access to their system. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Get that door, Rex.
Getting the door open. Opening that door now.
Objective, take the exit.
Idiot.
Be careful, Sergeant Colt. One wrong shot and you'll unleash my creations. The running dead.
Unless he shoots the containers and then leads your running dead to Omega Force, they are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Objective, take the exit.
You fool! You think killing me will solve anything? The project is fully automated now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized blood and rockets to infect the entire world!
Doc, Sloan's got everything he needs to fire those rockets.
I'm coming your way with a chopper.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing?
Oh. nerds put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
I give that a 9.5.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
Detecting gravity elevator, capable of reversing gravity to propel you upwards.
Scientists.
This is where you die, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is the man Kraken ready?
Affirmative.
Release the man Kraken.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target its glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on Cyberhearts.
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragons with Cyberhearts, they'll roast him alive!
Your microphone is on.
Damn it!
Go! Here, boy.
You've been entertaining, Sergeant Colt, but I'm afraid it's curtains for you. Send in more cyber soldiers.
Unable to comply. This 8-bit piece of fucking hardware is obviously incapable of accommodating your superior needs.
Please, don't kill me.
Unable to comply.
Objective. Take the exit.
I guess I blew my...
Great job, Rex.
Another broken heart.
To lose you. I mean, a fine soldier like yourself.
Objective complete. Get to these coordinates.
Friday. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the labyrinth of blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Whoa!
New weapon located. Enemies inbound. opened. Weapon detected.
Power before the might of the undead. Awaken.
Detecting movement. More enemies inbound.
Weapon detected.
Detected. Almost in range of the kill star.
You are a warrior. You have proven worthy of the prize.
I got the touch. I got the power, yeah! Doc, I got the kill star. It's Sloane's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the kill star. I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls! I'm burning up!
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the kill star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity.
Never surrender to the doubt that clouds your mind.
Rex, you've come so far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Oh, yes. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch! Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. No, 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 no. Rex, I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter. Oh, Rex. Is this truly it?
No. Not until Sloan's dead, Elizabeth. He's gonna fire those rockets on every continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get it.
Objective. Breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Those assholes and their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm on fire. So are you. Heading to his grave. What is this place?
Detecting high levels of bioradiation.
That kind of drawdown.
Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Cortis.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you.
What the hell?
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests. Serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and program. There was nothing left of Rex Power Code when it found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I am your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you also remember.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth.
Rex, you killed Colonel Sloan.
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.